to get your money back, you take 3 quick sniffs in, like you're sniffing around for carrots, and 1 long exhale out. Try it.
It's a whale breath.
Get comfortable, close your eyes, or keep them open, whatever feels right, and let's bunny breathe. Ready? 3 quick sniffs in, and breathe out. 3 sniffs in, and out. And out. Sniff in, breathe out. In, and breathe out. Sniff in, breathe out. 3 in, breathe out. 3 in, and out. 3 sniffs in, and out. Sniff in, and out. Nice bunny breathing. You know, bunny breaths are great for when you get so upset that you can't catch your breath.
Oh, I lost my bar of meatballs.
No worries, Fabio. Just bunny breathe.
That's much better. Thank you.
It's okay, Fabio. All right. Try our bear breath.
Bears usually take 6 to 10 breaths per minute, but when they hibernate, they only take 1 breath every 45 seconds.
Oh, that's a very little breath.
To get your bear breath on, sit down and get really comfortable. Inhale through your nose, pause, and count 1, 2, 3. And exhale again before counting 1, 2, 3. Try it.
Oh, these bear breaths are very relaxing.
Get comfy, close your eyes, or keep them open, and let's take 10 big bear breaths. Ready? In, 2, 3. Out, 2, 3. In, 2, 3. Out, 2, 3. In, 2, 3. Then out, 2, 3.
Brandon.
2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 3, 2, 3. 2, 3. Now out, 2, 3. Breathe, 1, 2, 3. Ooh. Out, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
2, 3. Breathe, 1, 2, 3. I think Fabio just almost hibernate.
I just want to eat ice cream.
You did a good job practicing, Brendan. All right, we're going to do one more. Brendan, would you like bubble breath or snake breath?
Bubble breath.
Bubble breath. Okay. Thank you, Brendan.
Andrea, you know how bubbles are amazing? Yeah. Well, did you know that blowing bubbles can calm you down when you feel upset, stressed, or anxious? No. See? So next time you're upset, all you need to do is inhale deeply and exhale slowly like you're blowing through a bubble wand. Well, it just so happens that I am upset because I lost one of my cheery earrings. Good thing I always carry around bubbles with me. Let's do this.
Perfecto.
Okay. Inhale. And exhale slowly blowing the bubbles. Awesome. Okay. Again, inhale. Exhale.
Good job, inhale, Brandon.
Exhala. Inhala. Exhala. Inhala. Exhala. Inhala. Exhala. Inhala. Exhala. Inhala. Exhala. Exhala.
Miss Jennifer, it's a water whale.
I feel so much better. Who cares about a silly earring?
Yeah,
gracias. And I'm so happy you feel better because
you're the best.
No, you are.
No, you are.
Thank you.
Okay.
It's a water whale.
All right. Let's see, my friends. We're gonna go to news.
That's what I say. It's a water whale.
A water whale.
I made a joke.
You made a joke, huh? Oh, Hannah. You're silly. Did you know that? Did you know that you're silly, Hannah?
Yes.
Yeah. I think it was a river whale. Is there such thing as a river whale?
Yes.
I don't think so. All right. We are going to read more about Election Day. Are we ready to listen?
Yes.
News to you. October 26, 2020. 2020 Election Day. Election Day in the U.S. is November 3rd in 2020. Voters have an important job on Election Day. They choose U.S. government leaders. They choose by voting.
They choose by voting. Right. Why we vote, when we vote. Well, that's a whole nother kid appropriate.
Voters choose candidates to vote for. Candidates are people who want to be government leaders. Good government leaders are important. Government leaders make laws, solve problems, and help people. Government leaders include mayors, governors, senators, representatives, and more. The top U.S. government leader is the president. U.S. voters vote for a president every 4 years. They will vote for a president in 2020.
That's now. Tomorrow is Election Day.
A
candidates for president include Donald Trump and Joe Biden. Donald Trump is the president now. He wants to be the president again. Joe Biden was the vice president from 2009 to 2017. Now he wants to be the president. Each candidate has ideas to help the U.S. The candidates have given speeches. They have shared their ideas with voters. Voters choose whose ideas they like best. They vote for their favorite candidates on election day.
Where are we? Vote. We are the voters.
Vote in cities where they live. They usually vote at polling places. Voting machines to vote. They may use paper ballots to vote. Some people vote by mail.
That's what we do in Oregon. We vote by mail.
Voters will vote on November 3rd in the U.S. November 3rd is election day in 2020. Voters will vote for a president in 2020. They will vote for a government leader.
How many of you? Give me a thumbs up. Yes, I want to vote. Thumbs down. No, I don't want to vote. Alejandra wants to vote. Miss Beth and Miss Jennifer want to vote. Genesis, no. Yeah. Brendan wants to vote. Emily, how about you? Yes, I want to vote.
Yes, I want to vote.
Okay. All right. Miles and Owen, yes, I want to vote. No, I don't want to vote. Can you show me with your thumb? Thumbs up, yes. Thumbs down, no.
Or maybe sideways.
Now, this is a thumbs up or thumbs down question. Yes, I want to vote. No, I don't want to vote. I don't know where Hannah went. All righty. Voting is a big responsibility. It's how we get our voice. How we get our voices heard. In America. Okay. Emily, you ready to get up and move a little bit? Get up and move a little bit. Get up and move that body.
Important to express them. Vote, voting is the best way to profess them. If nobody votes, then the few will decide. Speak your mind with your vote. Yeah. Do it nationwide. Around the nation. Vote. Raise up your hands. Vote. You better take a stand. Vote. You can make a game plan. Vote. Jazz in your hand. Vote. Raise up your hands. Vote. You better take a stand. Vote. Make a game plan. Vote for the government when you turn 18, but before that, you can still vote for other things, class president or your favorite TV show. what's eat for lunch or the greatest sports roll. Your voice can be heard. All you gotta do is use it. Tell a politician what you have to listen to. Kids these days have a lot to say in the world of tomorrow. I'm a point of view, yo. Who's reppin' it? You see my rope dance? Yeah, I'm high stepping it. Wanna be the one who didn't speak up? What new ideas would you dream of? Everything, hey, who made that rule? Voting is democracy's most powerful tool. You don't read about the media, so choose a favorite rule.
Who's gonna vote?
Oh.
Whew, Emily, that was some great dancing. Great dancing. All right.
Person in the news, Donald Trump. Donald Trump is a candidate for U.S. president in 2020. He is the 45th U.S. president. Donald Trump was born in New York City, New York. Donald Trump was a businessman. He had a popular TV show too.
I need to go in under.
Yeah, no. Let's see what the video is. It's a little above our level. All right. Let's see what the next one is.
Person in the news, Joe Biden. Joe Biden is a candidate for U.S. president in 2020. Joe Biden was born in Scranton, Pennsylvania. He went to law school. Joe Biden was a lawyer, a U.S. senator, and the vice president.
All righty.
Place in the news, U.S. November 3rd, 2020, is Election Day in the U.S. The U.S. is a country in North America. The U.S. has 50 states. The capital of the U.S. is Washington, D.C. The U.S. president lives in Washington, D.C.
Washington, D.C. They live at the White House. The White House. Oh. Let's see. Washington, D.C. There's the United States. The bald eagle is our national bird. Our national flower is the rose. Independence Day is July 4th, 1776. And the national anthem is the Star Spangled Banner. Wonder if we've heard that. Let's see, it doesn't give us a link. Let's see. Oh, Hannah Banana.
Yes,
Star Spangled Banner.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming in the rocket's red glare. The bombs bursting in air gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Oh, how many of you have heard that song before?
Not me.
Not you? Give me a thumbs up if you've heard it. Genesis, Emily, have you heard it? Yeah. If you've ever watched a sports game or gone to a sports game, then you've heard that song at the beginning of that sports game. Mm-hmm. We sing it before sports games. When else? Usually at the 4th of July before the parade starts. Before a parade starts on the 4th of July. When else do we hear it? Can't think of any other times. Usually before sporting events or on the 4th of July. Rodeos. I guess that's a sporting event.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's usually when we hear it. The Star Spangled Banner. That is our national anthem. Oh, say, can you see? Always gets me a little choked up. Little bit. Okay, Election Day dessert. Oh my goodness. Mm. Election Day dessert. That sounds yummy.
Yes, it does.
Wow.
I wonder if any of our friends can figure out why it's an Election Day dessert.
Miss Beth, could you ask that question again?
I wonder if any of our friends could figure out why that was an Election Day dessert. What colors are in our flag, our American flag?
Why is that an Election Day dessert? That's a good question, Miss Beth.
Yeah.
Why?
I see cake and whipped topping and raspberries and blueberries. Huh. What color would that dessert be? What color are the raspberries?
Emily, what color are the raspberries?
Red.
Oh.
Red.
Hannah, what color are the blueberries?
Blue.
Excellent. Alejandro, what color is the whipped topping?
It's white.
It's white. Huh.
Why?
What colors are in our flag, our American flag?
Wait, this picture here has white, blue, and red.
Hmm.
And the Star-Spangled Banner.
Oh, wow, look at that. What colors are there?
There's a lot of red, white, and blue. Why is the dessert an election day dessert? Alejandro, why is this an election day dessert?
Election day is blue.
I wonder if it's because of how it tastes or what colors are in it.
All right, you need a pond cake. You need a white topping. You need a one part of raspberries, one part of blueberries, and a knife.
What, Alejandro, why is this?
That's the recipe.
Why is this an election day dessert?
Because it's in November 3rd, 2020. Tea.
Yeah, because
oh my goodness, we don't have our thinking caps on this afternoon.
Do you know why this is red? Why this is an election day dessert? Gotta unmute, friend.
Already unmuted.
Why?
I already told
you. We have red raspberries, white whipped topping, and blueberries. White and blue.
It's a waterway.
White and blue. What colors are in our flag?
Blue and
red. White and blue.
Oh.
It's a Monday. It is a Monday.
I think it's a Monday after the time changed.
Yeah.
Okay. Raspberries are red. Cream is white. Blueberries are blue. That's the same color in our flag. Red raspberries, white topping, blueberries. Red, white, and blue. Red, white, and blue.
Like Ryan Blue make purple.
All right, Miss Beth, yes. You stumped us. You just stumped us.
Yeah. It was just too hard today.
That was just a rough one. Hard. Maybe tomorrow we'll get it. We'll ask okay. the question tomorrow.
Okay.
Whew. Knock, knock.
Nobody's home.
Knock, knock.
Leader. Leader, I will go vote. Leader, not later. Leader.
Wow. If we couldn't get the dessert one, I don't think we're going to get that one.
I don't think we're going to get any of those. No. All right. Let's choose pictures that were in Election Day story. Here we go. Brendan, was pumpkin in Election Day story? Yes or no?
Yes.
Pumpkin was in Election Day story? No.
No.
Pumpkin.
No. That's right, buddy. Alejandro, was November in Election Day story?
Yes.
Good. Emily, was polling place in Election Day story?
No.
No? Okay, let's see.
Polling place.
It was. Oh, whoopsie. Okay, Genesis, was vote in Election Day story?
Yes.
Let's see. Vote. Yeah. Okay, Owen, was choose in Election Day story?
Yes.
Good job, buddy. Okay, is Miles with us?
I don't see him.
No, I see him running around in the background. Okay. Alejandro, was Vine in Election Day story?
No.
Right. Emily, was Leader in Election Day story?
Yes.
Good job. Brendan, was government in Election Day story?
Yes.
Let's see. Government.
Good. Genesis, was favorite in Election Day story?
No. Let's
see. Favorite.
Oh, it was. Remember, we vote for our favorite candidate.
Oh, wah, wah, wah,
me. Owen, was voter in Election Day story? Voter?
Owen's kind of out of it right now.
Miles. Was Miles in?
Yeah, this is Miles.
Was Miles in the story? Was voter in the story, Miles?
Yes!
Voter.
Yes, good job. Alejandro, football? Was football in the story?
No.
No, it was not. Emily, was Election Day in the story?
Yes.
Election Day.
Good job. Brendan, was president in the story?
Yes. President is in the story.
Yes. President.
Good job. Genesis, was candidate in the story?
Yes.
Genesis was
candidate.
Good. Miles, was Ballot in the story? Was Ballot in the story, Miles?
Yes.
Yes, good job. Ballot. Good. And Bakery was not in the story. Nice work, friends. You did it. All right. Emily, what was the paper about? Endangered animals, election day, or pumpkin festival?
2020
election day. 2020 yeah. Election day.
Good job. Good job. Brendan, who chooses US government leaders? Kids, elves, or voters? Brendan, who chooses US government leaders? Kids, elves, or voters? Voters.
Voters.
Good job. Miles, where is Election Day? November 3rd, 2020. Where? Denmark, Kenya, or US?
US.
U.S. Thank you, buddy. Yes. Good job. Genesis, where do Genesis.
Yeah. It was
do voters usually vote? Restaurants, polling places, or movie theaters?
Polling places.
Polling places.
Alejandro, what are Donald Trump and Joe Biden? Students, judges, or candidates? Alejandro, which one?
Candidates.
Okay. Candidates.
Alejandro, when will U.S. voters vote?
Election day.
Good job.
Election day.
Good job, my friends. You did it. That was some tough thinking. Now that's going to be a tough one. Yeah, I hear ya. Let's see. All right. We need to, I think we need to get up and move. Mm-hmm. Move it and groove it. Bum 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 bum. Whoops, sorry friends, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let's see. Let's take a look here. We're going into math. Oh, hey. Oh, those are videos. Can't watch those. They're too long. All right. How about Albuquerque turkey? Albuquerque turkey. Girls are body and mind. We can get up and move our body a little.
Albuquerque Turkey, from Children's Favorites Autumn Songs and Finger Plays by the Learning Station.
Albuquerque is a turkey, and he's feathered and he's fine, and he wobbles and he gobbles, and he's absolutely mine. Gobble, 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 get him. And he wobbles and he gobbles, and he's absolutely mine. He's the best that you can get, better than any dog or cat. He's my Albuquerque turkey, and I'm awfully proud of that. Gobble, 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 get him. He's my Albuquerque turkey, and I'm awfully proud of that. He once told me very frankly he preferred to be my pet, not the main course at my dinner, and I told him not to fret. Gobble, 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 get him. Not the main course at my dinner, and I told him not to fret. Now my Albuquerque turkey is so happy in his bed, 'cause for our Thanksgiving dinner we had mac and cheese instead. Gobble, 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 'cause for our Thanksgiving dinner we had mac and cheese instead. We had mac and cheese instead. We had mac and cheese.
And other songs from Children's Favorites, Autumn Songs and Finger Plays by the Learning Station, just by following this link, CD Baby. If you'd like to see other videos from YouTube, just click on them below. Most important, please click on the big yellow subscribe button and like and favorite us. Thank you very much.
Turkey turn to mac and cheese. Oh, Emily, you'll like this one.
Emily left.
Oh. It's a dancing turkey. That's all it is. I just like the music to that one.
Okay.
All right. Okay, my friends, let's see.